thing.
I'm linking this to Professor Atuguba's speech and his paper.
Right.
It is problematic. The answer to bad governance in a democracy, mismanagement be, it is never so. A coup d'etat reverses everything, gained, achieved. So it should never enter into our minds. The reason is this. I started by saying that you are not going to get 100% of your citizens to support any system of government, meaning that at any material, whether it is functioning or not, it is for self-serving purposes.